The mother of Nottingham stabbing victim Barnaby Webber has told how she broke down in tears when she was told the triple murder of Valdo Calicane sentencing to an indefinite hospital order will be referred to the Court of Appeal.